Roll.
5, 4.
Call that corruption. 20%. Go ahead and stop DPS.
Popping the left side.
We have 7 residues out. Fiery Gripson. Main text only for now. On the amalgam to this. Enough. One to the very back. Don't stop DPS for now.
I'm on the left side, right? Yeah. Left.
Kill it. Corruptions after this. Got those corruptions. AoE. Roll. Go on the next corruption. Clear those debuffs, we got 4 up. Should be focusing on those debuffs. Fast DPS on this Malak, max DPS on the tendon. AoE. Stop AoE. It's 9 bloods. Go ahead, take it.
Popping on the right.
Everyone, all range, get that corruption down, please. Potions, max DPS on that. Quake on the next ML. AoE. Back on them out. Plenty of residues up.
It's on the right, right? That feels.
I must block. All range corruption. Everyone's on the corruptions fast after this. Corruptions. AoE. Red cooldown's up. Roll now. Five. Get that corruption further down.
I have a debuff on me. It's 5 seconds. It's on me again. 2 seconds. 1 second.
Get that innervate on Zen. Yep, Texel afterward, you're on Bad Bloods. Gripping 5.
Popping left side here.
AoE everyone. Back on the ML.
Sunny
up. Don't kill it too early. Kill it now. All range on the corruption. Everyone up, left us up. Use potions if you haven't yet. Start chaining cooldown, cooldowns and stuns, all that.
Stunning.
Stack tight on the Amalek. Grip out. Chain cooldowns on Dirk. At 40%, we're gonna AoE some of these down. AoE a bit, not too much.
Stunning.
That's enough, some more went down. Tex will stay on him. Chain cooldowns on Dirk.
There's no prez.
Yep. Keep Dirk up. Grip, get ready for it.
Stunning.
Drag it, keep everyone up. All red cooldowns now.
Mastery.
Everyone stack together. Kill the corruption, all range. Keep the debuffs out. Someone get on debuffs. Kill the tendon.
Stunning.
Keep those debuffs off. Well done.
Clear.
Good job.
Hooray!